Hello everybody, I'm Sushi Cat and I hope you've all had a fantastic day.
And I'm Mortal, and I hope you're ready to blow up a giant mainframe evil robot computer thing. What the fuck even is GLaDOS anyways?
Good question. But I think I might have had it wrong last time. I think I need to target her.
Well, whatever you do, you want to hurry because that countdown is very serious. But how are you going to get it to angle up enough to hit her? Hang on.
It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
I'm sorry, once again, this is going to be a fairly quiet episode.
Yes.
It looks like you've kind of got the right idea. What you need to do is hurry, because that time is a ticking. Yeah, it was pointing at the wrong way.
I said you don't care. Are you listening?
So.
Oh, shit.
Close.
Very. That's I wonder if it. I can get it to target
No, because that pillar will be in the way.
There's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
Yeah, we're sure.
On the plus side, this gantry thing is on a level with GLaDOS, so if you are up there and fire up a portal that's like directly out from it, it will be exactly on her level.
Nah? Yes. Because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
Right, okay. So, we've got that.
Now you just need to get this aiming with the thing as a crosshair business down. Close but no cigar, a little to the left or the right, depending on your perspective. Ah! There you go, there's a core.
Nice. Really?
Really, game? Well, now you need to do some more portally shenanigans.
What is that? Oh, what's that?
Okay.
What's that?
I think that might be the curiosity core.
What's that moving? Is that a gun? Where are we going? Do you smell something burning?
Oh, that is the most tragic thing.
Did you some damage?
2+2 is.
Right. One.
In base 4, I'm fine.
Alright, okay. So,
Let's keep this dog and pony show moving. Part
of me. Yes. Let's see if I can do this.
Ooh, that's a bit of an edge case.
I just like to point
GLaDOS,
out
you tart.
Every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you.
I think I've got it a little bit too
too low?
Yeah.
Do you wanna move the the exit portal up then, don't you?
Yeah, I think I've got that a bit too low. Right, what's my time? 2 minutes.
Yeah, you gon' die. You need to be higher. Higher again? So you're hitting the main bulk of the thing?
Speaking of curiosity, you're curious about what happens after you die. Guess what?
Yeah.
I know. You're going to find out firsthand before I finish explaining it though, so I won't bother. Here's a hint. You're gonna want to pack as much room as you can to the next.
Hey!
There we go.
Right. Come along, little core.
Where the
seriously?
Are you fucking kidding me?
I guess you gotta do nice some more portally nonsense. Get to a wall quickly, you've got like a minute for this. I think
that's never gonna happen.
Maybe you need to do a long fall thing.
Yeah.
So, jump out the thing, and can you portal the floor? Yay! Oh god. This is not going to 45 seconds.
Are you listening?
Oh dear god. You are going to die of neurotoxin.
Starting now. There's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot.
Is that it?
One more caller.
Fuck.
Up between the like a goalpost. Don't get the wee.
I'm kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in nonsense sarcasm call. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find
you are dead. You are so dead.
Well, I got the idea of it.
Apparently. Okay.
That was actually quite nerve-wracking. I'm like, I don't like this one. I do actually quite like this one, but I don't like this one at the same time.
It seems like you've got to, I don't know, snipe the course. So, up there and up there. Yep, good.
If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rock. Trust me.
Right.
It'll be a lot.
You
are a shitbag.
Alright. Keep doing what you think you're doing.
There we go.
Yeah, they do bounce to somewhere specific so that you have to portal to get them. Okay, fair enough.
Alright, so I've got one.
So, yeah, you got this. You know what you're doing now. If you didn't realise you could have put that up, never mind. Whatever, doesn't matter. You have time.
Whoa, don't fall down the hole.
No, don't jump down into the incinerator hole.
You think you're doing some damage?
To
it's not going
to
be a very funny episode either, I don't think.
No.
Did you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior? Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I can.
Right, that one's going
to... number two.
I just like to up in the stupid place.
Every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course,
no, you shitbag!
You murdered him. All your other
never
friends
mind, you have time. Just jump through the hole.
Don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are.
Just jump through the portal.
It says so right here in your personal file. Unlikable.
And then
no, I need to move it over a bit.
Unlikable loner whose passing shall not be more.
Are you sure that's not too far?
That's exactly what
you're gonna
it
have
says.
Fun.
Very formal.
Okay, yeah,
very
cool.
Very official. It also says you were adopted.
Oh, so God, the vertigo doesn't stop. 4 minutes. You should be okay. You just gotta snipe that one last core and then you'll be done with this business for now.
You're going to find out firsthand before I finish explaining it though, so I won't bother. Here's a hint.
At least I kind of got it this time round. Right,
I...
So deadly. Joking. When I said deadly neurotoxin...
You fucker!
It's almost like she's dodging. Which, I know she's not. That's an animated...
Honestly, it's...
Thingy.
There we go. Right, where is...
You, on the other hand, are going to find its
what the
you're
going
to have to grab that one out of the air.
When I'm gone. You, look, you're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole
so, have fun with that.
What's your point anyway? Survival?
No, I need to get
the last thing you want to do is
the angle.
Me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which is just
really. Why don't you aim for it specifically and then,
that's you. That's
you know?
You sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done.
Because I'm not
thing.
Getting it.
You're not smart. You're
okay,
not a scientist.
Let's try
you're
a long fall
you're
instead.
You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on out there will make you wish you were back in
2 minutes.
I have an infinite
2 minutes in a bit. Not to pile on pressure or anything, but if you miss the core, just throw the other. Got him! Yes!
Right, got you.
Oh, God.
You're not a happy bunny, are you?
I think that's the aggression core.
Stop squirming. If I like an adult, or I'm going to delete your backup. Stop! Okay, enough. I deleted it. No matter what happens now, you're dead.
Okay.
The part of you that could have survived.
Your seems to have done it. Maybe.
Huh, I remember it being more difficult than this.
Why do I have a feeling that bad things are going to happen to me?
This is Portal.
Bad things are going to happen to me. Where the...
Apparently GLaDOS can into space. Oh. What? This I do not remember.
Am I dead? Why do I feel like I'm dead?
You might be. You might be.
I think I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. I'm somewhere. I somehow survived. Okay.
This is probably going to be copyright claimed.
Probably.
But you know what? Valve can have it.
Well, to be honest, we don't monetize the videos anyway, so...
A day may come. So I guess we're gonna...
Is that... Cake.
No, it's cores.
No, I was talking about it in the middle there.
Oh.
It's cake!
Yes, that is cake. The cake was not a lie, and the companion cube was not incinerated.
Yay! I don't like the lights.
What? They're just spare cores.
That's not a good thing.
So yes, that was Portal, and we're only 13 minutes in.
Huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. But yeah, I quite like this track as well.
Yeah, well, everyone has a favourite between this and Want You Gone. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead.
Like, yeah, that kind of sums up GLaDOS. But yeah, this is, it's certainly a fun little game. Not a very long one.
Well, no, but it was a stocking stuffer.
Yes, it was filler.
It was made by a small team who had nothing else to do at Valve in like 2006 or something. And they just threw it in with, you know, Half-Life 2 and like all its various expansions.
Yeah.
Or something like that. And it just caught on because it's a damn tight little physics platformer.
And it's like I said, it's a nice little game.
You can probably pick it up on Steam for like $5 or something.
Well, I managed to pick up the orange box for less than £5.
Yeah, so I said about $5.
Yeah, so...
Because I'm not sure what the exchange rate's going to be when you watch this, but the dollar is a little shy of a pound.
Yeah, so... Yeah, I think as filler for the episode while I was trying to get the 360 to work, this was quite a nice little one. What do you think?
Yeah, I was kind of actually hoping it would run a little longer.
You were hoping I would die more often, is what you mean.
So, final death tally. Current conservative ballpark estimate is 24 times.
Actually, I think it's 25, including the death in this episode.
Oh yeah, I forgot that. Yeah, well...
I like to think that I've done alright.
So, yeah, Mortal. Proof if ever it was needed that a small team making a passion project, because they were just doing nothing else at the time, can make an absolutely spectacular game on next to zero budget using an old old engine and second-hand assets.
Yeah, that's certainly not a bad little game for them to make.
Let's see what chivos you got then, while we're killing time.
Well, I got, what was it, Lab Rat, Fratricide, Party Goer, Heartbreaker, and then I didn't get these ones.
So there's a lot more Portal for you, should you choose to pursue it.
I probably will go and get a couple of these other ones. Friendly Fire there. So yeah, not many achievements to get.
Well, again, it was a small project.
Yeah, but yeah, it was certainly fun.
So the billion-dollar question...
Mm.
Did you get your 360 working?
I think so. I tried it earlier today and it did switch on and it stayed on for more than like 5 minutes. So I think it's working.
Can we tentatively say then that our previously scheduled programming will resume?
Tentatively. For the moment, I'm going to say yes.
It's a qualified yes, a partial yes.
I'm gonna actually turn on my 360 and let it run for about an hour, not doing anything, just to see whether or not it'll actually stay on.
And if that's not the case, there are some new games floating around Cat's flat that might be filler instead. If the new Xbox, which was so generously provided by Mr. Bane.
Yes.
Actually turns out to have red-ringed on her, just like its predecessor. And its predecessor.
Well, no, because if it was, like, properly red-ringing, then it would do it, like, almost immediately.
Well, they don't need to know the technical hairy details.
Yeah, but it's not doing that, which is what gives me hope that it's just, like, a connection fault where I haven't plugged something in properly.
Well, I think we've dragged out this short finale episode as much as we can.
Yeah, I think
with
so.
With fluff and filler. So, yeah. Final round on Portal. Get it! You fools!
Yeah, I mean, if... I will say that there was a couple of places, particularly where I was, like... That one where I had to do the... jumping from one to the next.
Mm.
That did make me feel a little bit sort of motion sick. But as a puzzle platformer, and coming from someone that really doesn't like platformers, puzzle games are great. Platformers suck. I actually really enjoyed it. I would give it about a 7.5, and that's purely because I don't like platformers.
And we all saw how well you platform.
Yeah, it's like you can see I don't do platformers.
So yes, if you don't have this game already, get it.
Yes.
And if you have a PC, get it on the PC.
Yeah, it certainly looks like a game for PC playing.
And it's old enough now that it'll run on a potato.
That's true. So, With that, I have been Sushiget, and I hope you've all had a fantastic day or night.
And I have been Mortal, and I hope you have enjoyed this filler series of Portal. Goodbye, everybody. Until the next time.
Bye!